हेलो स्टूडेंट्स, हाउ आर यू ऑल? आई होप यू ऑल आर फाइन। दिस इज मी नीतू गुप्ता। टुडे आई विल टीच यू हाउ टू शो 3-digit नंबर्स ऑन द एबेकस इन मैथमेटिक्स। बट बिफोर स्टार्टिंग द टॉपिक, प्लीज सब्सक्राइब अवर स्कूल चैनल सेंट जेवियर्स स्कूल हरदोई, एंड इफ़ यू लाइक द वीडियो प्लीज लाइक एंड शेयर इट, एंड डोंट फॉरगेट टू प्रेस द बेल आइकन फॉर द लेटेस्ट नोटिफिकेशन। My dear students, welcome to math class. Students, our today's topic is showing 3-digit numbers on the abacus. What is an abacus? First, I will tell you what is an abacus. You can see in this picture, this is an abacus. So, student, you can see an abacus is a frame used for counting. This is used for counting. It has rods. You can see rods are there, and in rods there are beads. They can slide on the rods. So, students, an abacus is a frame used for counting. It has rods with sliding beads on them. Now, students, I am going to tell you how we show 3-digit number on the abacus. You can see here, there are 3 spikes. This is right spike, this is middle spike, and this is left spike. When we have to show the number at 1's place, we show on right spike. When we have to show the number of 10 place, we show on middle spike. And when we have to show the number of 100 place, we show on left spike. In this way, we show 1's, 10's, 100's on these 3 spikes. Now, with the help of some example, I will tell you how we show 3-digit number on the abacus. Now, students, I am going to tell you how we show 464 on the abacus. You can see here, 4 is at 1's place, 6 is at 10's place, and 4 is at 100 place. So, we show this number 464 on the abacus. How we can show it? So, 4 is at 1's place, so in right spike, we put 4 beads. Then you see 6 is at 10's place, so in middle spikes we put 6 beads. And you can see at 100 place 4 is there, so at left spike we put 4 beads. In this way 464 we can show on the abacus. Now another example, here we have to show 153 on the abacus. How we can show it? You can see 3 is at 1's place, 5 is at 10's place, and 1 is at 100 place. So, in the right spike, we put 3 beads. You can see 1, 2, 3. Then 5 in middle spike, we put 5 beads. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. And 100 place, 1 is there. So, 1 bead in 100 place spike. And the left column, we put over there. So, in this way, we show 153 on the abacus. Now, it's time for activity and fun. We will do some activity here. Here we have to count the number of the beads at each place and write the number shown by the abacus. Now dear students, we will do one activity. We have to write the number shown by the abacus here. Now how we will do? First we count beads at the 1's place. Now Shivans, can tell me how many beads on 1 place? Count 1, 2, 2, very good. Now Pranjali, you tell me how many beads in 10 place? Count it 1, 2, 3, very good, 3. And Arpit, tell me how many beads on 100 place? 1, 2, 3, 4. 4. Nice. So, what number we get? We get 430. Now, students, we will do one more activity here. Here we have to write the number shown in the abacus. Now, tell me 1's place. Pranjali, tell me 1's place how many beads are there? 1 beads. Good. Now, Akansha, you tell me 10's place how many beads are there? Count it. 1, 2, 3, 3. Now, Virat, you tell me 100 place how many beads are there? 1, 2, 2. Very good. Now, what number we get? We get 230. Activity, we have to tick the correct answer. You can see 3 options are there, and which one is the correct answer? Which digit shown by the abacus? If it is correct, you have to tick the correct answer. Now, Prakhyat, tell me which is the correct answer. 401, 410, or 402. You can see here how many digits are 1's place? 1, 10's place 0, and 100 place 4. So what is the correct answer? Tell me. 401, 410, or 402. 401. Nice. Now this is next sum. Who will do this? Pratyushkam. Now tell me which is the correct answer. Which number is shown on the abacus? 601, 606, or 600? You can see 1's place, no beads are there.
10 place no beds are there and 100 place there are 6 beds. So what is the correct answer? Tell me. 600. Nice. Now Adya, you tell me which is the correct answer. Which number is shown on the abacus? 254, 245 or 240? You count. Ones place how many beds are there? 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. Tens place 1, 2, 3, 4 and 100 place 2. So which is the correct answer? 254 or 245 or 240? 245. Nice. Thank you everyone. I hope you all like to teach class. Bye bye everyone. See you soon.